Robin Hood, I say no more, no more. Don't you come.
Hey guys, yeah, the squeeze has been closed. Sorry, this is a nervous laugh. It's not that I'm happy about it. It's messed up. Whatever happened, it's messed up. Yes. So yeah, rest in peace. Wall Street Bets, where are your hands now? When we needed you. It's only a loss if you sell. And now we are on a FUD. So the FUD is that GME has gone down as low as $100 and some change. 73% loss if you sold at this margin. So yeah, guys. Don't know what's going on. Where's my? Okay. So yeah, AMC is down. Nokia is down. Everybody's down. It's Black Tuesday, and yeah. And you know who's to blame? It's not us. Yeah, people said that. Yeah, they were making. What were they saying? No. They're just making some gains. Like, nah. Wall Street is manipulating because the little guy shall never win. How dare us get together and do something good for each other and for the companies? Because as you can see, the companies that they destroy are brick and mortar. I don't know why they say that. You know, it's like physical companies that where people go and work. Bed and Bath and Beyond gone. All those stores that were closed because of a pandemic. Those people that used to go there have families too. The people that used to work for that place, they have families. They have mouth to feed. And these people that sit in a behind a cubicle, inside a cubicle, and sipping champagne, those with five yachts and think that they're better than everybody else because they're literally stealing. That is stealing. It's gambling. But, yeah, those people actually don't like it when we gamble back and get some of the money back. Fair and square. But they don't believe in that. I mean, come on. We have a new president because Facebook says so. We have a new president because Facebook said so. Facebook, Twitter, Google, all of those companies said that we have a new president. He wasn't voted in. So what makes you think that this time is going to be different? They're going to rig it again. This thing, I'm not even alleging. It's just, I'm just speculating. I'm guessing, you know, that this is what's happening. They're manipulating the stocks. So even if you're holding any stocks, it's still going to go down. But if we own all the stocks, can they really take them away? Can they really steal those are what I mean. Don't give in to the FUD. Don't give it to the FUD. Come on now. Don't give in to that. Don't. Sundial is down to 90 something cents. Sundial Growers. These are all companies where it's not a robot working. These are people. I mean, we're not just doing it for gains, but we holding it to keep the stores afloat. Dogecoin, and as well, it's a meme, was removed from Robinhood as well. You cannot get Dogecoin anymore. I mean, if you have some of there, I'm pretty sure you can sell them. I have some. I haven't sold any, but it's also going down as of today. Today is the 2nd of February, 2/2/21. Yesterday was the day of reckoning, 21-21, right? 2-21-21. And yeah, we were holding. We were holding. I don't have a lot of... I couldn't buy a GME, but now, since I spent all my money on other things, I cannot buy GME. If I had the money, I would buy GME at $100. Kodak is going down too. Kodak amazingly made a lot of money. Okay, come on. Sorry about that. So, yes... it did a great recovery from $2 to all the way to $30. I mean, and now it's going back down. It's, you know, Space Apes and everybody else. I'm not a crypto guy. I'm not a financial advisor or anything. But do it for the good cause and do it out of greed. The slime balls, they don't like that. They really don't like that. Love you guys. Sir Numenegger has been here. Have a great day. And hold. Just hold. And buy more AMCs. AMC, actually, it's going down to a good price to buy. You know, I will buy some more AMCs as soon as I get more money. But you have to do it today. I kept my money on Robinhood. And as soon as I make the money that I lost, I'm going to pull out. But yeah, they're manipulating it. They're manipulating all of this. People are pulling out, and they're also manipulating the market because they don't want the poor people to come afloat. Isn't that messed up? Anyways, and people, I mean, like I said, the people that work for those companies and the people that are helping those people that work for those companies. Love you guys. Sir Numenegro has me here, and it's gone. It's gone.